That the graffiti, Kelly is the queen of Thalati. I'm not familiar with that word. I've looked it up in the Macquarie dictionary and also in the Oxford. I cannot find it. Can you please be more specific? Can you please? Well, I think in this instance, I think the word oral sex would probably be more appropriate, don't you think? Hello? Hello? Yes, you're the 23-year-old guy into everything? Into everything? How can you be into everything at the same time? I'm not quite sure. You know what I would have said? I would have said 23-year-old guy, that. See, you've omitted the word that will try anything. Hello? Hello? Yes, are you the fellow that wrote the graffiti, the number of influx of migrants in this country is a cause of its ruin? You're right. I was just wondering if you could please accept a little bit of constructive criticism in this case. I really do believe that number of is superfluous in this case. I think the influx of migrants in this country... Hello? Hello? Oh, hero, dear. Hi, Mark? Yes, Mark, can I just say something to you? You've written down here in the toilets, Peter Richard sucks. Unfortunately, though, you've put an X. Now, do you really think misspelling the word sucks is setting a good example for the rest of the students? Mark? Hello, Mark, look, don't hang up. You've written down that Sarah Kay is a slut. Now, just wait a second. Is she, how have you come to that sort of inference? I mean, has she told you that she's a slut or do you know for a fact that she slept with a whole lot of people, or have you found her experience and therefore jumped to the conclusion? Bye. Hi. Are you the 8.5 foot tan guy with the 8 or 9 incher? I'm a little bit unfamiliar with the old system of measurement. How does that equate in terms of centimeters?